Dá para vocês ver o sol de um lado e uma bola do outro lado. Tô tentando regular a câmera. Nossa, olha o tamanho da criança do lado do sol. Vou esperar ele subir mais um pouco para sair de trás do poste. Aí eu vou filmar de novo.
Planet, maybe hiding a pretty huge secret. Well, two huge secrets, actually. Astronomers in Spain believe that hiding behind Pluto, obscured from our view, are two additional giant planets. Spanish scientists in Madrid discovered the potential for the two massive celestial bodies at the outer reaches of our solar system after studying strange patterns in the orbit of rocky objects around Pluto, including the newly discovered dwarf planet 2012 VP113. Scientists believe the first hidden world would be about 10 times the mass of Earth. They believe that this planet is moving in resonance with a bigger planet that is somewhere between Mars and Jupiter in size and would orbit 200 times Earth's distance from the sun. But can we ever conclusively confirm the existence of these two planets? Well, Scott Shepard at the Carnegie Institution for Science had this to say. As there are only a few of these extremely distant objects known, it's hard to say anything definitive about the number or location of any distant planets. However, in the near future, we should have more objects to work with to help us determine the structure of the outer solar system.
以前就有九大行星啦，但冥王星咧喺2006年被剔出行星嘅行列之后咧，行星只系剩低8个啫。咁科学家就喺1月喺太阳喺边缘发现一颗行星，咁科学家甚至系预测佢会严重威胁地球所有生命。咁英国太阳报报道啦，呢一颗第9号行星最接近地球嘅时候会令到彗星同埋小行星撞向地球，部分科学家甚至预料最快4月底就会出现呢一个情况。咁系咪即系话地球所有生命到时都会灭绝咧？
美国路易斯安那州大学太空物理学家韦特迈尔就认为，呢一颗行星嘅轨迹环绕太阳1周要20000年。
咁佢就话，当呢一颗行星进入布满石块嘅埃尔伯带嘅时候，会令到彗星同埋小行星撞向地球。咁更加认为佢同以往地球生命灭绝嘅历史有关。
报道就话，以往嘅化石研究显示，每2600万至2700万年，
大部分地球嘅生命就会被灭绝一次。但系原因不明。有科学家更加担心，今个月底之前呢一种情况就会发生啦。咁究竟系咪危言耸听？信不信由你啦。